Hello, Shipbreaker. Overnight genetic backup complete. Pattern deviation nominal. Have a good day.
Gunner, it is my distinct honor and privilege to introduce you to the rest of the crew in our sector today. Sound off, everyone.
Hey, Rook. Name's Lou. I was the worm until you showed up, so thank you. Now I get to do the hazing.
Come on, Lou. What are you talking about? We don't do that. Welcome aboard and don't listen to her. I'm Dee Dee.
Next. I'm Kai.
Kai? I think your mic's still messed up.
Oh. Can you hear us?
How about now?
Better.
Hey. I'm Kaito. Kai.
Mic's still busted, huh?
Yeah, still waiting on the wreck to get a boot.
Heaven forbid they give us functional gear.
All right, Lou. I'm sure they're working on it as fast as they can. Anyway, Cutter, I've just added you to the official sector comms channel. It gets lonely out here, so don't hesitate to check in with each other from time to time. All right. That's enough chinwagging. Let's get back to it. Talk to you soon, Cutter. Weaver out.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Later, Rook.
Object accepted for processing. Credits deposited. Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred. Salvage secured. Credits deposited. Salvage secured. Credits deposited. Thank you.
nice day.
There's 5 minutes remaining in this shift. Get in while the getting's good. We're up.
need you to head back to the kiosk on the starting platform to fill up your row 2.
Stat.
Wave up.
Welcome to Venatron 9000. Thank you for your purchase.
Oxygen level stabilizing.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied. Valuable object processed. Credits deposited. Secured. Credits deposited.
Hello, Shipbreaker. Please enjoy this inspirational message. The last 10% of a job takes as much energy as the first 90%, so think of what it takes to hit 110% and aim for that.
Thank you.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied. Deposit accepted. Credits transferred. Processing valuable object. Credits awarded.
Welcome to Vendatron 9000. Have a nice day.
I see some potential fire hazards in there, so watch out, Cutter. Be careful not to cut or bump oxygen tanks, fuel tanks, or fuel lines. If there are flammable objects nearby, those flames can spread pretty quick like.
Valuable object processed. Credits awarded. Salvage secured. Credits deposited. Salvage secured. Account credit applied. Valuable object processed. Credits awarded. Materials deposited. Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred. Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
Got about 5 minutes left in this shift, Cutter. Don't bite off more than you can chew. We're out.
Oxygen reserves are low. Reminder, asphyxiation can lead to missed salvage quotas.
Processing valuable object. Credits awarded.
Warning, oxygen reserves are critical. Oxygen levels stabilizing.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied. Object accepted for processing. Credits deposited.
Time is winding down, Cutter. Dig deep and let's finish strong.
Valuable object processed. Credits awarded.
Good morning, Shipbreaker. Lynx would like to share the following message. The only peas permitted in the salvage yard are Profit, Processor, and Potassium Trifluoromethane Sulfonate.
Valuable object processed. Credits deposited. Deposit accepted. Deposit not accepted. Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred. Salvage secured. Credits deposited. Valuable object processed. Credits awarded. Object accepted for processing. Credits deposited. Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred. Your oxygen reserves are low. Note that excess carbon dioxide can cause damage to Link's equipment. Valuable object processed. Credits deposited. Oxygen reserves are critical. Please contact your plant administrator to add asphyxiation coverage. Oxygen levels stabilizing. Valuable object processed. Credits awarded. Salvage secured. Account credit applied. Object accepted for processing. Credits deposited. Thank you. Object process. Credits deposited.
Warning, oxygen reserves are low. Oxygen reserves are critical. Affordable oxygen supplies are available for purchase at the Master Jack. Raw material processed. Credits deposited. Good morning, Cutter 9346-52.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied. Salvage deposit accepted. Credit transferred. Valuable object processed. Credits awarded. Thank you.
Salvage secured. Credits deposited. Warning, your oxygen reserves are dropping below statistically profitable levels. Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred. Salvage secured. Account credit applied. Thank you. secured. Credits deposited. Valuable object processed. Credits deposited. Salvage gained. Credits awarded.
All right, Cutter, you got 5 minutes left of the shift before they turn the lights out on you. Peter Patter, be rough.
Deposit accepted. Credits transferred. Warning. Oxygen reserves are low. Oxygen reserves are critical. Please contact your plan administrator to add asphyxiation coverage. Oxygen levels stabilizing.
Object accepted. accepted for processing. Credits deposited. Salvage secured. Account credit applied. Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
All right, Cutter. Wrap it up. You got about a minute left.
Processing valuable objects. Credits awarded. New certification level attained. License level increased.
Hello, Shiftbreaker 9346-52. Lynx would like to share the following inspirational message. Some people dream of great salvage, while other people get up every morning and make it happen.
Hey, Cutter, I'm looking at the stats coming from your bay, and it's looking like you're really going to make your way around here. It's time to learn about how to upgrade your equipment and some of the more advanced tools you'll soon have at your disposal. Now head on over to your workbench in the equipment room, and we'll see about upgrading your tools. I'm going to read this straight from the manual. Lynx rewards hard work and learning by giving shipbreakers access to tool improvements and new equipment. Reaching salvage goals is essential for becoming a master shipbreaker. Basically, they want to make sure you prove yourself first before giving you the big guns. Completing salvage goals will net you shiny Lynx tokens. Use those tokens here to get yourself some new gear. Sometimes there are some extra goodies in the rewards too. So let's get going and learn about one of the most important tools in a shipbreaker's toolbox, tethers. Go ahead and purchase them. Thank you. Have a quick read, then hop back in the bay.
Thank you.